Right now I am doing what's called footing or trimming my pot. This is the bottom of the pot. You gotta go slow. Right now I'm doing it with one hand so I can do this video. Gradually put a little pressure at a time. Take off the debris. This is me and Nora's container. This is for me and my best friend. It's the last thing I made out of everything I made. You gotta let the wheel start first, then you put your tool on a little bit of pressure. Once you get a groove, you can speed it up a little bit. And then you can start moving inward to get the middle part down. Starting my same groove, my beginning groove. Let the wheel start first, then I'm gonna kind of gradually go into the middle. And I'm gonna come out. If you want the middle to be even, up a little bit, move in some more, changed. On the outside, gradually move inward. The tool will naturally pick up what's not smoothed out. Speed it up a little bit. Try to keep the same pressure. This is called footing or trimming your piece. Your vase, pot, bowl. Deeper. Start the wheel first. Put it in. Put a little bit more pressure. Dig a little deeper. Speed it up. Come inward. Once I start, but you have to. You can move that. Yeah, that was mine. You can use it. Right now, I'm putting pressure down on that outer corner. to make it more of a defined edge, and then I'm going to flatten the tube back out. Speed it up.
They'll take care of that. Yeah, no worries.
Now, you see all them lines? I gotta take those out. Start again. You start the wheel first. Start in your groove and you start going where those lines are. How you make the bottom of a vase. Trimmed. You're not supposed to ever put the tool on the piece while it's still. Huh?
With a couple of big hands. This thing looks so cool.
Are you into religion at all?
Huh?
Are you into religion, any religion at all?
No.
You believe in prayer?
Yeah.
Because he looks like he's praying, so maybe you can do some prayer hands?
I thought he looked like he was holding it a lap.
Really? It looks like he's like talking to...
He doesn't
kind of see it, yeah. That's what my perception is. All right, y'all. I just wanted to show y'all something. Some trimming work that I've learned. Have a blessed day.